Today we're going to talk about nutrition and the eyes. What are some of the things we can do in our choices with what we eat every day to help the health of our eyes? Well, the eyes use a lot of the same things that the body uses to stay healthy. So a lot of fruits and vegetables, just like you've been told for good body health, is true for good eye health. The eye likes vitamin C, which you can get from a lot of fruits like strawberries, vitamin E, which you can get from including nuts in your diet, and antioxidants are a big part of what the eye needs. So dark green leafy vegetables help with antioxidants. Things like lutein in your diet, zeaxanthin, and overall those things will help you. Omega-3 fatty acids can help with the eyelid function and dry eye. So a lot of the stuff that we've been told recently about nutrition choices for good cardiovascular health is true for the eye's health as well. Good healthy report cards at your annual physicals, no diabetes, no cardiovascular disease, those things all help the eye in the long run. So make good daily nutritional choices, be wise about what you're eating on a daily basis, and over the long haul, that'll pay dividends for your eye health.